We've learned from Sheffield police that 18-year-old Larmarion Bethany turned himself in this morning. That's him. Bethany, also known as Ghost, was wanted for the murder of 16-year-old DeMylah Nixon. The shooting happened in the early morning hours of July 24th on South Nashville Avenue. Nixon, who was a student at Florence High School, sadly was found with a gunshot wound in her back. She later passed away at Helen Keller Hospital.